Oh, this is the one I saw in El Segundo yesterday.
This one?
You got 53,000.
Okay, Paul, there you go.
Yeah, well, I need 53,000. Here's a Back to the Future here. The DeLorean, you know, Back to the Future kind of car.
In the last year, this car competed four-wheel discs and four-wheel drums, and I had to have the transmission.
I'm sorry. No, to look at, boy, I love this old caddy.
What year did Al have? Like a 55?
These are those three wheel things. Remember that?
A red one like ours. The 62, yeah. These Chryslers, the cars, I know the station wagon had them, but I didn't know they had cars.
Here's was a four-door. It was like that big sedan type. There's another 36 right here.
Wow, that's a... I don't like it in that color. I mean, it's cool.
Yeah.
The color doesn't.
Yeah, this truck's nice.
Yeah, I
think
it's so hard with his hands, too. Yeah. That's so,
this is like the one Mike Porter had.
This one here, yeah. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, that's 32 nice. Small block.
Huh?
I said a small block. I like that.
They don't have a dentist.
Mm-hmm. And it's cool because it's a two-door sedan, not a hard top. And the good thing about that.
Let me take a picture. Go over there on the
wow, this is a 55.
And 55?
Yeah, and they kept it kind of like sort of stuck. Very, very nice. I know it. Yeah, not take much care of it.
I mean, that's what he wants at this color, like this, dark. Who's that remember for?
I'm sorry, your second. A minute ago, I thought I was filming and it was on photo. Well, it's a flathead with the Dixon heads on.
What's that?
It's an old flathead engine with those Dixon heads on it.
Yeah.
You see very few of these.
To have it in mind.
Yeah, you see very few 41s. We're heading into war. Yeah, he's sitting pretty low. He's got air suspension on it. Another one for sale.
Wow,
oh, I love it. This is one of my favorites.
That is
great. It's called a Phaeton.
Huh?
A Phaeton.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna wish I wasn't looking at that.
Look at that.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to just sit at McCormick and not do anything until I get hired, so I might as well.
Jim Kelly.
Another one, flathead. Boy, another 55. I love 55s.
What is it? Does it say Victory Car? Oh, that one over here.
Yeah, oh, this is about a 47, 46. Remember the fin? And see Andrea and Eric, Andrea and the kitten. I'm gonna go buy these cars here so we don't miss them on the way out. Wow, this is a 56. I love the 56s too. That 57 Ford is just gorgeous. You going in or?
Yes.
It
has a little
bunch of. Hi!
Hello! Oh my god!
Hi, Rob.
Dory's picking up her bike.
How are you?
Oh, she's picking up her bike? Yeah. I'm filming everybody.
Dory has a bike right there. She's been waiting
for it.
She's
been waiting
for it. I'm getting my bike.
We're so what are you getting?
A bike.
Are you
fitting?
Hi, Dad.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi, sweetheart.
So, Dory, I wear your Felix bike. Isn't this cute? And it folds.
And it folds.
Hi, Craig.
I love you. I miss you guys.
I love you. I miss you. Accessories.
I was planning to come by. I got. No, Mom, we
I knew the pressure was on you when you said that.
See you later.
No, I was here at 6:40.
This is new. We just got it. So.
And I love the way it looks.
I do too. That's the reason
what's
I
bought it. What's hard, Andrea? We're back. Andrea, we're back to the bike. See how right up here, Dory, how it angles upward?
Yeah.
Because what it's doing is it's swinging the bags. Instead of just hanging like this, it's swinging
like
this.
That way when you pedal, your heels aren't
going to
hit
so your heels don't hit them.
Because that's a small thing.
Bye, guys.
She will. Do you guys need
very nice, yeah.
Had for like 6 years. She was gonna sell it.
Yeah, they were. I was following them too. I was like, right now.
Yeah, it's not him.
It's an old Chevy six-cylinder. It has a Viper here. There's a trailer. He's got a matching trailer. Huh?
I wonder if Eddie is here.
I don't know.
I don't know if he's here.
Podcast play.
6:30, 6:45, and then my dad said, Danny's got a long drive. He said, Dad, I'm so sorry.
This one's cut around the
side. The panel, you see, forward, little bit soft. I have tools underneath the seat. Just connect this, right. He's got a long ways to go here. Thank you.
got that kind of young. Hey Joe, man, where you going? You got that gun in you. Wanna mess around with another man?
Well, that ain't your gun to shoot my lady. Don't try to mess around with another man.
Go and shoot my lady. I'm gonna mess around. You mess around.
Judy, that's what we had. That's what we had, a 62 convertible.
Yeah. And it was, ours was an SS, wasn't it? Super Sport?
Huh?
Ours was a Super Sport? Was it a Super Sport?
No. See that old Washington, D.C. police car. Back with his barber shop. I wonder if the kid who does the drawing.
Yeah, I was thinking about him too.
I remember the judge when Pontiac made these.
So that's another Beverly would like, GTO.
Yeah, it was called the judge. That was the model of the GTO back then. Who owned it? looked at me and said, you know what that is? I says, is it a fire truck? He says, exactly. That was what Jim Kane had. That he had me driving through Old Pershing with.
Yeah, it was yellow.
Yeah, it was yellow.
Me and Jack both.
And we were going like a bat out of hell. That's about twice the size of a regular.
So is that only one? I mean,
yeah, it's
custom?
Only one. He made all the parts separately. They're all cast out of fiberglass. Yours?
Yes, sir.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Never seen one done this well.
That's the egg one, right?
That big thing.
You could actually cut through this one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's beautiful. He's got it for sale.
It is?
Of the El Segundo police officer.
He did a great job. I love
what?
I was getting a little bit of the El Segundo police officer.
I'm retired now.
Oh, you took a picture of
him. Mm-hmm.
So is this a 421? Oh, so he kept nice stopped. Point. He never got.
Nice color.
Go here and look at that fat bastard.
Okay, bye.
nice.
Just a
made the Fender support Judy out of Grebo. It's got a Hemi.
What does it have?
A Hemi, huge Hemi in this book. Unbelievable. Talk about the engine bay being full, or the trunk being full.
Oh, I didn't know if you saw that.
That's why we first said,
we'll meet you on the way back. Catch you on the
over to my left.
Oh, okay. No, I don't want to.
See, Candy looked at me, but she didn't. She saw you, and then went, "Oh my God, that's you!" And she started laughing.
I love these sedans. Love these sedans.
Oh, what a great hobby. Man, thanks for sharing. Very awesome. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
So
Yeah, we went there when it very first opened.
Thank you.
Standing.
Yeah.
said, Jenny said you stay, and I said, yeah. We have to stay in that bar.
No, I was leaving the side.
Oh. So I said, yeah, so I don't know what we're going to do.
I am on a little way, but I
can
push
through
now.
Chevy, old four-door something. Look at an old four-door Chevy. Is it a Mercury? What is that? Yeah, it's an old Mercury.
Yeah.
Wow. Pretty cool. Thank you.